next fuel cell vehicle from Honda will be based on the best-selling compact SUV CR-V. It will run on hydrogen and be rechargeable via a plug-in. Spy pictures taken in Japan appear to show a Honda hydrogen fuel cell-based prototype of the CR-V undergoing testing there. It appears that it could be the new 2023 Honda CR-V when viewed from the side, but the front end features an overall design style that is distinct from the present CR-V. It is interesting to note that the new model will also include plug-in capabilities in its battery pack. This will make it possible for the vehicle to provide limited amounts of electrical power on its own without having to rely on a supply of hydrogen. Production of a hydrogen-powered variant of Honda's compact SUV, the CR-V, will begin in the United States in 2024. It will be sold in Japan and North America. Based on spy photos, we have created an illustration of the hydrogen-powered Honda CR-V, which will be released in 2024. Please take a look and don't forget to subscribe.